Are you ready for a story? This is Rosline and the Unknown Potion by Jessica N. from class 2B. Jessica is a second grader in Hamilton, Ontario. Rosline and the Unknown Potion by Jessica N. Once upon a time, there lived a princess called Rosline. She lived on an island that was secret. There were lots of animals on the island that she cared for, but there lived an old witch called Ursula. She lived in a cave close to the castle. She was a very dangerous woman. One day, Rosline was in her room reading a book. Witch Ursula came in when the maids were setting the table for dinner. Ursula made a potion, and she put the potion into Rosalind's drink, and Ursula left. Then Rosalind and Queen Bella sat down. Rosalind had a sip of her drink, and she fell asleep. Her mother was worried, and she woke up bad. Then Rosalind sat up and walked into the kitchen, and she knocked down a pan, and she said, "I am the daughter of Ursula, the witch, not Queen Bella." Queen Bella said, "I order you to lock the gates." So a maid walked to the front door, and then the maid locked the gates. But Rosalind climbed over the gates. Bella got a few knights. So the knights set out and tried to find Rosalind, but the knights went too deep into the forest, and Witch Ursula appeared. She had her magic wand, and she put a spell on every knight she could see. But there was one knight left. The one knight that was left was named Hector. Hector saw Ursula, and Ursula saw Hector. Ursula picked up her wand and tried to put a potion on Hector. But before Ursula could, he put up his shield and put it in front of himself. Then Hector saw Rosalind and said, "Rosalind, it's time to go home now." So Rosalind said, "No, I do not want to go to Queen Bella's castle." Hector thought for a moment. He thought of getting his sword to his Ursula's wand, so he tried, but the first time didn't work. So he tried again, but it didn't work. So Hector tried once more, and it worked. The curse was broken. So Rosalind fell into Hector's arms, and she woke up and said, "Where am I?" Then Hector said, "I will tell you when you are home." So Rosalind and Hector got married and lived happily ever after. The end of Rosalind and the Unknown Potion by Jessica N. from class 2B.